It seems this hidden switch controls yonder gate.
Proceedings underway. Elimination process ongoing.
Termination procedure in progress. Liquidation proceedings underway. Sentinel duty engaged. Termination procedure in progress. Emergency Sentinel duty.
mercy on your soul. Show your strength!
Soaked to the skin!
Down.
hellish little automatons have madness in their eyes.
This entire realm is riddled with madness and mania, if you ask me. What weather is this?
We'll freeze to death if we don't find a fire or shelter.
Careful, comrade. I think I sense a sorcerer in yonder ship.
Hammering halibuts. Curse Hyberheim's horrid clime. If it weren't for my snuggly coat, I'd have been no more than an ice sculpture in no time. high, as does the White Witch, I reckon. For I've spied neither hair nor hide of Ikara in this frozen waste. Then again, I don't expect us to find her out in the storm. Boreas, the king of this land, has sprawling dungeons aplenty. If Ikara is imprisoned here, she's bound to be held in one of his icy cells. Breaking into his prisons will probably prove to be as tricky as breaking out of them, though. Not to mention that immaculates swarm about this place like a school of herrings. Herrings with shark's teeth. Forewarned is forearmed, Hunter. Now to hie me to Boreas' palace in search of Ikara. And a fireplace.
Thank you.
silence awaits you.
Oh dear. It's the white stag!
A brutal end for our mysterious friend. A bad omen, if ever there was one.
We're not lost, we're just a little turned around.
Oh, you've an awfully brazen way of sauntering up to a beast who'd snap your jaw off your skull for a little more than a kind look from yours truly. Stranger, are you always such a foolhardy boob? Bravery born of ignorance is hardly better than cowardice, as far as me and my little pet here are concerned. On the contrary, stranger, I think a vigorous round of bloodletting is just what we need to get going. Did you hear that, my big dumb termite nursery? To the death, then!
Cut their
darkness.
Thank you.
city. We're not lost. We're just a little turned around.
Can't we ask Silvio for directions? I bet he knows this place. Stand immaculate and rid us of that scum!
Thank you.
all. Some of the Immaculates perished in the storm, it would seem.
So much for their goddesses' promises.
Did you see the Fire King? He was here 1 minute, gone.
What's this? I found something. Well, I'll be damned. A hidden hatch. Careful! I've spotted a trap!
I've been struck by lightning!
Looks like I found the prison, all right. The White Witch must be around here somewhere. I've spotted something.
Thank you.
It seems that... I don't know how long she'll last within that ice. There must be a way.
There she is! The White Witch! A prisoner in ice.
I wonder what sorcery, or worse, sorcery, we'll have to use to get her out.
I don't know how long she'll last within that ice. There must be a way.
There she is! The White Witch! A prisoner in ice.
I wonder what...
Source Hunter, you have found us. Here she is at last. Ikara. She has been encased in ice so unyielding that none of my spells melt even a fraction of its surface. You find me at a loss, I admit it. For I've no idea what sorcery, or dare I say it, sorcery, will set her free. Like I said, so far my attempts at rescuing her have been about as effective as trapping a robin's shadow. No. I believe that if we want to free Ikara, we'll have to find the one who imprisoned her in the first place. This frost-touched magic isn't Leandra's doing. It has Boreas written all over it. The Winter King did this to her. So the Winter King's the key. I don't know how long she'll last within that ice. There must be a way. Damnation! Not even a crack! It seems the Winter King has woven ice too rare and powerful.